I am Sanjay Kumar. Today we will discuss about the rational number for 9th class. Rational number. What is the rational number? Rational number, a number which can be written into the PQ form and Q is not equal to 0 and PQ are an integers. Now, rational number is two type of rational number. Number is, first of all, number one, terminating rational number. Number two, non-terminating rational number. Terminating or non-terminating rational number, when PQ form solve up to decimal and if it become 0 at last, it will be known as terminating. For example, 3/8, we divide this 0 56 4 and 5 and at last this became 0, so we can say that this is terminating number. And in other words, for non-terminating when a rational number, suppose 1/3 is a rational number, and if we divide 1 by 3, decimal 0, 3 and so on, this is non-terminating and recurring, this is written as 3 bar. This is known as 3 bar, and this is as infinity we can solve it, but this is called rational number, non-terminating, because in this answer 3 is repeating till infinity and we can say that 3 bar, and this is our recurring, and so on. Any other numbers take (1/7) also, we divide 1 by 7.1302 6 4 4 आ गया यहाँ पे, 4 को 0 लगाओ तो अभी नाउ 7 and we can date the next time it come 1 and so on, it will be going to repeating, and this is non-terminating and repeating. This rational number 1/7 is non-terminating and recurring also. And now we take an example to change a rational number, to change a decimal number into rational number.